And now, ladies and gentlemen, to whet your appetites, your libidinous appetites, from France, Mademoiselle Marie Ange something for the ladies.